So we're at my 13th annual senior fair here at the Sharon American Legion. We've had a wonderful response. People were lined up out the door before we started at 10 a.m. And just a great opportunity for them to come by, to find out about some programs at the state level, get some questions answered by me and my staff. We have the farmers market vouchers, which are always very popular. Area Agency on Aging is here, as well as about 50 vendors. We have free hot dogs this year, thanks to the LIFE program in Northwestern Pennsylvania. It's just a wonderful way to connect. And, you know, seniors are near and dear to my heart. And I have with me this afternoon my mother, Pearl Knott. She is a lifelong resident of the area. She was kind enough to come out. And I know she likes to get her exercise over at the Senior Center. It's a social event here too as well, isn't it, Mom?
Yes, it is. I see a lot of people that I don't see maybe throughout the whole year, and it's always a good time to come.
Awesome. And, you know, this is what it's all about. We really value and love our seniors in the community. I know my mom is a big part of my life, and folks have grandparents, grandmas, grandpas here. We're always happy to see them, happy to try to help them with any questions or services that they need, and really it's just a fun event for everybody involved.